Alright, I'm gonna start by actually playing Arkham Knight. I love this game. This is my favorite Arkham game. I've played the three. I started playing Origins but never finished. I might buy the collection to do it. But I have no idea how I'm supposed to start these things. But I guess this is how I'm gonna start for now. I'll get the hang of it over time. 0%. Story not started yet. I beat this game like twice on P4. Okay. Oh, yeah, you can see my rank. I've got some points. I don't think that's impressive. Maybe it is, and I don't know. Oh, let's find out. Oh, it only shows us? Okay. Never mind. Alright, new story. Yeah, I just got this PS5 like last week for my birthday. Oh, it's been a week since my birthday. I got it exactly a week ago. So that's cool. Under my skin, I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you. Under my skin, I'd sacrifice anything come what might. No horror game I want to play? Outlast. I beat two, but I'm too scared to play one, which is weird. Maybe I'll play Outlast one. I'm gonna burn this nigga's ass real quick. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. I don't fuck with the Joker.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
The actor from Mark Ehrmantraut plays Jim Gordon in this game, so all I can hear is Walter. That's all I can hear when he talks.
I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
I did it myself, Walter.
We waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Damn, this game looks better on P5. Damn, I should have been got this. Not like $500, it just grows on trees though.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Easter egg.
So?
Nice.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Bro,
whatever
is hungry.
You say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
This feels like I'm in the fucking 1950s.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
This nigga never got to eat his waffles. Easter eggs. In case people are watching this who haven't beaten the game, and don't want to spoil this, I'm gonna try to keep my mouth shut. My mouth's not gonna fake reactions just cause. But it's been a little while since I've played this, so my reaction is Batman! You're Batman. Nice. Wonder how much this place I can explore before I actually go over to the dude. Staring out the window. Bro, I know. Wait, where are you? Oh, there you are. Bro, I know. These are some pretty nice decorations. This is cute. Oh, I even got candy. All the stuff you don't notice when you're just rushing through. I've had a bad habit of playing games and not, like, taking in the scenery. I'm trying to work on that. Okay. I'm gonna make my way through. Hey, pal.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, that shit nasty. Am I gonna... how am I about to handle this situation? Oh, I don't get a chance? Oh, wow. Oh, my gun's spent. Oh. I thought I could black. I didn't realize I could spend my mag shooting in the air on the first guy.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play.
This is my favorite Arkham Scarecrow design.
This is your only warning.
Scarecrow underrated, bro. They should use him more. Says Jim the Joker and everything. Not that I don't love the Joker.
Next bus.
Forgot how long this cutscene is.
Threat work. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Damn, it's a big ass city.
Today? Not so many.
Damn, officer.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Two-Face. I love Scum. Two-Face. Oh, I'd be dead.
Criminals.
Yeah, I love Two-Face. I love the Long Halloween. Might be my favorite Batman comic.
Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I've seen this scene with the Batman Beyond music playing so many times. Not hearing it feels weird. I think I already have the suit. Yup. Yeah, bro. All I use is a Batman Beyond suit. I love that show and I love this suit. My only complaint is I wish you couldn't see his mouth through the guard. I wish it was solid black. Oh, I love the capeless look. This shit is so dope. And red and black are my favorite colors. Oh, I forgot how much I love this. Oh, whoops. Oh, I can't do the... I forgot I don't have the upgrades. I can't fly around and jump. After the grapple, let me get used to the controls real quick. I've been playing with shooters lately.
Tone, sign of the apocalypse.
I think the hit button is square in this. Yup, that's gonna get some getting used to. It's gonna take some getting used to, I mean. One of my favorite parts about Arkham Knight is the slow dive off of the edge. Yup. Haha, I love it. Oh man, I love Batman. Oh, what's up, officer? Keeping us safe? I'll talk to you.
Scarecrow's really gonna do it this time. This is crazy. Don't seem real, none of it.
I never knew there was cops up here you could talk to. I really didn't explore this game enough. I'm not gonna talk to all of them, I'm gonna talk to these two.
You scared the crap out of me. Batman, it's, good to see you. The guys were all wondering if you were on your way.
Batman is such a dope concept. I love Batman. Roll.
Okay. Never thought I'd see the day when the likes of Two-Face. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance. How's the evacuation going?
Oh, Conroy.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Yo, hearing Conroy's voice put tears in my eyes, bro.
Every damn time.
I still can't believe he's dead. It doesn't feel real.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, nah, hearing Conroy's voice messed me up a little bit. His death caught me so off guard. It hurt, bro. Okay, I can still grapple boost, just not as much as I'm used to. Oh, detective vision. How I missed you. Oh, the opera music. I didn't realize those started so early in the game. Nah, I just heard you. So I'm gonna try to solve this real quick before I continue with the main. Okay, so I was just nearby. Over here. Let's see if it starts playing again. Yep. Then it gets quiet. Bro, this is vexing me, bro. I just heard it. You see, I knew I should have ignored it, but now that I said I'm gonna find it, now I have to. I'm like the worst detective in the world. Getting louder. That's not very nice.
Who
That's a dope painting, though. Give up. I'm gonna give it one good, decent search. Not good, decent.
Discovered a mutilated body.
Oh, nice!
I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
I literally fell into that.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
All right, let's do it. Sometimes I'm really good at these, and sometimes I suck. Oh, there we go. First layer.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
Bloodhaven. Dick boy! Is there something right there? Nope. Is that something right there? Nope. Here we go.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
It's gotta be obvious. It's gotta be obvious. It's going to be easy to see. There we go.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Nice. All right.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
Batman! It's Batman! Get out of here!
This is what I'm here for. Easy counter. Special move. Can I back grapple yet? Yup. I got the combo just when I knocked him out. Damn. Sup, fella?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Nah, this dude reaction time crazy. The fact he even reacted that fast.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
We need a Superman Stay game here. Like this.
I'll send someone to pick
a
you
Nightwing
up.
Nightwing game.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
I'm sorry. I know it's probably not funny to y'all, but being on the Arkham subreddit for a while, that's their response to everything. Evening the odds. Oh, it's time, baby. How do you drive this again?
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, it's time, bro.
Go Oscar 5-6.
People be complaining about using the Batmobile so much. Bro, that's the best part of the game. I don't have the feeling. Oh, I was about to say.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, oh. Jim. He's mine.
I made a mistake. Why can't I use a booster?
This is Guardian 1.
I can catch him with baseline speed? Bro, if I could use my accelerator, I could just ram him off the road. There we go. That's a good measure.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
That dude should be dead.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
That was stupid. Well, he was gonna gas him.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Batmobile time. Power slide.
This
What's
is
that?
The place. I'm already here. House on the top floor.
Oh, and I can't tank it. I keep trying to slow down by going in tank mode because that's how I do it. Pretty good at this game.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Yeah, I'm still pretty good at this.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Hi, Ivy. I'm here to save you.
Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
That's nasty work, Scarecrow.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Put those grippers away.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
Her outfit makes no sense.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room.
Damn, Harley, you couldn't help your girl out?
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Yoink.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Oh, it's time.
60mm cannon operational. Riot suppressor engaged.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving through Chinatown.
That's it?
They'll be there any second.
Six? Again, I don't have my old gear, so it might be tough. Alright, where are these tanks at? There they are.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
I'm a crap shot. Or maybe not. Dead? Yep. Oh, that wasn't so bad. That wasn't bad at all. Good job, John.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Arkham, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
I missed the turbo.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween.
I don't want to do a weapons training, bro. I don't need it.
Energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Yeah, it's my reflex. Shoot, dodge.
Missile barrage level 1 ready.
I literally did that in the battle.
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Let me stop this thing. I know how it goes when you start a new game. We're really running a weapons test with Ivy in the back. I'm definitely, even though I haven't played this in a while, I definitely am used to it.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
This wild I really struggled with a lot of these parts. And now they're just nothing.
I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Always thought that was cool. I hated it, but I thought it was cool. When you're trying to do like the most wanted side missions, after a while they stop showing up on the map. Sorry, dude. And you have to, what's it called? You have to go do it yourself. You have to look around yourself. And the more you clear up like the enemy tanks, the more police helicopters and the more help you get. I thought that was a cool little detail. I did not mean to do that.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
Yeah, bro, relax.
You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
I thought my driving was pretty good, in my humble opinion.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, you nigga with one
why
arm?
Do you even bother with these meat sacks?
I'm a meat sack.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Cash.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. Desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
How much footage I got? Yeah, this is long enough. Alright, so we're gonna call it quits here. Alright, this is part one of Arkham Knight. Leave a comment, subscribe. That's what all the YouTubers say. Alright, thanks guys.